There we go. If I get hit by one spear, I'm dead. That up his butt. Oh man.
Take him to the ground. I am but one soldier of a great army.
Oh. There we go. Just about. Jeez.
Finally. Rutbag is war chief.
Ranger, we did it.
Now honor our arrangement.
Don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Ratbag. Dude is hilarious. Wonderful. Let's get some pets. There's another one going on right now as well.
You are nothing to me and my Uruks, you miserable cur!
You don't threaten me! Oh, the things I'll do to you!
Think Okay.
Me.
I don't want you. I want to kill this dude. Back here. There we go. I have to run that guy down. No, wrong button.
Stay there! Rush him!
Oh, he escaped. Man, he ran. God, man. Alright, let's go pick up my blade. Oh, that was sweet. That wasn't sweet, though. Oh, that was... damn it. Goodbye. Ow. Ow. I just want the sword thingy. Is that too much to ask? Yeah, best just execute them straight away. Because they, you can't really penetrate their shields. Jesus. All of that could have been avoided if you just let me pick up my dagger. Alright, let's get out of here.
So many bloody pigskins stinking up Fort Lord. I think something just moved.
Nope, I don't think anything just moved. Alright, where do we need to go? So I need to go there, I think, which means I've got to go back, or, no, there's two, oh, there's two war chiefs together, let's try and take that out instead. Goodbye.
Take a gander into the shadows, and you'll see nothing but wait. I'll smell something.
Right, let's do this.
requires eyes everywhere. Pluck them out.
Apparently this is the last mission for the day, then I will call it again. Wonderful. Thank you. Are there like other ones down here? There we go. If I can dominate all of them, that'd be awesome. Wonderful, okay. Wonderful. Okay. Let's go kill the other archers. Awesome. Oh damn, someone's gonna sound the alarm. I think the Caragor must have killed him. Lol. So what am I doing here now? Nothing, okay. Alright, I think it's time I get out of here. Maybe that was a bad approach to it. Oh, I still in the mission. I thought the mission failed. Okay. Injured by range shots or shadow strike, can be injured by explosives. Alright.
Schoon. So, stay on guard. He's run off.
Kill Uruks, now I kill man! Ow! I'm killing you!
Oh, wow. They wouldn't let me get down off the ledge. I was trying to run. Man, the more times I fail, it's the more everybody's getting stronger and it's making it even harder. You have it, people. Power
to enter their minds. It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
I just got bested, and I guess I'm gonna have to end it on a low because I just got pawned. I tried to go in guns blazing and it didn't work. Absolutely got destroyed. But yeah, that's it for today. guys on YouTube, if you like it, like, favorite, and subscribe, drop a comment below how you found the channel. This is a new thing for me, part two, so I'm always interested in the sense of direction. Do you guys want me to explore more, just pursue the main quest? You know, let me know, and I'll try and get back to everyone as soon as I can. Thanks for watching, guys. It's been fun, and I will see you later. Drink some tea and stay shaggy. See ya.